Breathe in, take it in slow, let it work up in your soul. Take your time. time and let it grow before you blow. Breathe out. Let them know what you about. From the words in your mouth to the way you live it out. No doubt. Breathe in, take it in slow. Let it work up in your soul. Take your time and let it grow before you blow. Breathe out. Let them know what you about. From the words in your mouth to the way you live it out. No doubt.
And don't rock, don't pop, don't drop, don't move. You just listen real close to what we're trying to tell you. It's probably something different than what you're used to. But let me break it down so the truth don't miss you. I love the little Bible, was ready to take off. On with the truth, but drop the grace off. When everybody see me, they ready to break off. I said to myself, oh well, it's stay lost. Breathe in, but wouldn't take the word in slow. Lost the context that I heard before. Wouldn't meditate on the word, I just go. Forget the commentary, I got the same soul. They say wisdom is better than silver and gold. But I skipped that verse and I hit the door. Man, they couldn't tell me nothing, thought that I was on to something. I was running no direction, just a brother trying to gun it.
Breathe in, take it in slow. Let it work up in your soul. Take your time and let it grow.
Just trying to wing it. If it sound good, I'ma say it, I'ma mean it. If it's in the Bible, that's cool, I believe it. But I ain't really studied, so I couldn't really see it. See, man, you got to believe, man. Now I'm breathing, breathing out, it's so easy.
Breathe in, take it in slow. Let it work up in your soul. Take your time and let it grow before you blow. Breathe out. Let them know what you about. From the words in your mouth to the way you live it out. No doubt. Breathe in, take it in slow. Let it work up in your soul. Take your time and let it grow before you blow. Breathe out. Let them know what you about. From the words in your mouth to the way you live it out. No doubt.
Last verse. A lot more to say. Got a partner named Jay from around the way. Breathe out all day, but he wouldn't breathe in. And he give a seed out, but he wouldn't read, man. And he told me theology was for them birds. And he really didn't need it when he read the word. Look left, look right for a sign from God. But he didn't know the word was inspired by God. Telling people about a couple funny things he heard. But the things that he heard, they ain't match the word. If they don't match the word, well, they ain't true. Cause the Bible's the final say on the things we do. I said, Jay, now, I understand how you feel, man. I love your zeal, but you probably want to share. He said, pray now. You can read all day, but I'm just a little different, man. That ain't my way. So I told him how the word of God was true. How Paul was a Jew who would use the truth of the Old Testament to make things clear. Thank God that day Jay turned the ear. Now we read, reading, and reading, and reading the word. And his life looked like what he see in the word. Matter of fact, he don't ever want to lead a word. I'm trying to tell y'all that boy breathe the word.
Breathe in, take it in slow. Let it work up in your soul. Take your time and let it grow. You about from the words in your mouth to the way you live it out. No doubt. Breathe in, take it in slow. Let it work up in your soul. Take your time and let it grow from your blow. Breathe out. Let them know what you about from the words in your mouth to the way you live it out. No doubt.
Yeah. Now check this out, y'all. I want y'all to keep holy, man. I know this beat sound like one of the beats that make you want to do something you ain't got no business doing. You know what I'm saying? Check it out. Try something different. You know what I'm saying? Like, shoot. You know what I'm saying? Like, why don't you try something like, let me see.
I do the